We're underway, and that athletic beast of a man known as The Rock is eager to entertain the masses that have come here with the sole purpose of seeing a legend.
Oh, man, am I ready for this?
The greatest sports entertainment in the world. But hey, that's why these superstars compete, for a chance at the title. And that's exactly what we have here.
Just making his presence felt there. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. This is undoubtedly the chance of a lifetime for Chris Jericho. Well, it's never easy to take down a champ. What kind of attack should he mount?
Talk about rising to the occasion. I tell you, the champ is going to have to be on point here tonight.
Well, there's a reason he's the challenger. If he was any good, he'd be the champ already. That was an impressive suplex.
He's got the ropes, and the pin is broken. Well, I've never seen him do that before. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. What a powerful scoop slam.
He executed that maneuver. Sickening thud as his body is driven to the mat.
A painful arm hold trying to incapacitate that appendage. And he escapes the hold.
A swift kick. Jericho looking for
the kick out. This one's not over yet, Cole.
Yeah, this match is far from over. Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor, it'll change the complexion for sure.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. He's making his...
Oh, what a counter.
Inside the ring again. And that one hurt his hand.
The challenger's taking on some offense. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
Oh, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way. Well, look at Jericho.
Chris Jericho trying to roll him on his belly. Looking for the walls of Jericho. Can he get it locked in? Walls of Jericho. Locked in center of the ring.
Uh-oh, this could be it. Oh, man, look at the pressure. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. We got a cover.
This guy's just getting worn out.
He's sending a message to the entire dump. Here's a cover. Seen him do that before.
The champ, just one step quicker.
The Rock works his way out of trouble.
Well, you're talking about a lightning fast counter, Cole.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
Rock setting it up. The look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. From the top! Man, somebody's gonna be sore in the morning.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Well, I can't look.
You can see him struggling out!
Oops!
Toss to the outside.
Like yesterday's garbage.
Oh my God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they're literally everywhere. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
There's a big time Samoan drop.
When he gets going like this, there are few better.
The Rock has eyes to finish.
Huge counter.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
The back region taking the brunt of the punishment here. Man, Chris Jericho, what offense.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time.
Oh, what impact. That just brought him crashing to the canvas with thunderous authority.
Man, that was some slam. Thrown out with authority.
Man, he hit hard.
I hope this is over soon. No matter how many times I see this, I just can't get used to it.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Chris Jericho. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
Yeah, very, very smart move.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here. So much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
Will it be?
And that one hurt his hand. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch!
He can pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
The history books will have to wait another day.